course, the first truck I'm looking at wasn't greased correctly. So your grease area should be right here from where the tapers on the fifth wheel begin to the top of about an inch above the kingpin hole. The other thing that's also important in that is if you are going to just hook up to a trailer and you didn't drop airbags to hook up, then what you're gonna do is you're gonna scrape all that grease off. It's gonna run on the front, so it really did no job. It didn't serve its purpose of why you put it on here, which was to grease the underside of that trailer as well, right? So that we have a good pivot. And that's what we're looking for, smooth turn without any metal to metal contact that would hinder that, because that can actually push your steer tires if you're operating a drive fifth wheel. And a lot of people don't realize that as well too. So grease is very important on a fifth wheel. It's also very important that you don't push it back off when you hook up to the trailer, because it did you no good. So we always want to drop our airbags back underneath the trailer, and then air it back up, and then back the rest of the way into the connection. So we're putting the pin on the trailer about in this area probably, and then airing it back up, and then we're sliding the rest of the way in, and all of this grease then will stay in that undercoupler right in that area where we're needing to be lubricated so that we can pivot and turn freely.